So here's one quick caveat about pointers in C. So take a second and think about what this following C code will do. So int star C comma D semicolon. So is this going to A, declare two integers C and D? Is it going to B, declare two integer pointers C and D? Is it going to C, declare one integer pointer C and one integer D? Or D, declare one integer C, one integer pointer D? Or is this behavior going to be undefined? So take a second and think about what your answer would be to this question. So the somewhat counterintuitive result here is that this is actually going to do answer C. It's going to declare C to be an integer pointer, and it's going to declare D to be an actual integer. And that's because the star, in fact, only modifies one variable. And so the recommendation is that if you are going to declare multiple pointers per line, that you put the star next to the variable names in order to clearly indicate to the reader that both of those variables are pointers. Of course, it would be better to use the prior recommendation and only declare one variable per line. One exception to this that I'm going to use is that I'm going to put the variable type or the star next to the variable type for function return values, and that's because a function can only have one return value, and so it's a little less ambiguous there.